And a Donovan Live tip of the cap to Euclid Police Officer James Aoki. On Saturday, an elderly wheelchair-bound resident had their ramp stolen. On Sunday, he jumped in to help the family install a temporary ramp on the east side.
You know, we have a lot of grim news in this cycle lately. It's great to find the good that's going on in the community.